tell her like, look, I'm just a nigga trying to see my cheese with Gucci loafs at the bottom of my PRP. So when I step, the bitches be like, who is he? I be like, nip, hustle, baby, move with me. Now I could show you some things that you don't usually see. We could overlook the city from the sunset suite. Then we could float in the Pacific off the roof, Key. Motion sickness from the waves, give a Pepto B. I ask more, yes, y'all. Nipsey is the best, y'all. In front of the building with a house on my neck, y'all. Yes, y'all. Push block money to the limit. I be in them spots till them cops kicked off the hinges. Get off my biscuits, all about that quick flip. Anything I put in it, I get it back with interest. I take care of my business, Slauson boy, I am this. Young nigga on the road to the riches and I'm high. You're in a kite, 24-7 nigga, that's my life. Bring the hook in.
Bitch better have my money. Bitch better have my money. Bitch better
It's hustle, yeah. Where we left off on volume 2, I'm gonna pick y'all back up on volume 3. You know, you gotta get up and go make this shit happen, my nigga, I told you. Every day my shit get bigger and better, my nigga. I was just in the county jail, nigga. No bail, nigga. Look, that I would be the best rapper. Yeah, I knew it then. Used to tell my mama about the houses we'll be moving in. This fast money took my focus off this music shit. Till Johnny Shipes introduced me to his Jewish friends. Damn, before you born, gotta grind first. Cause the Palazzo's a far cry from Brian Hurst. Them niggas never really figured that it might work. I have faith and gave my life, now my life's worth. So much more than money's ever meant. I'm getting love in every city you ain't never been. The sheriff told me roll it up was focused ever since. Dreams come true, young nigga, I'm the evidence. That's only if you put the effort in. Some of them gon' die, others will get life in the pen. Now, just sit with that and let it sink in. Now get your money up and make sure you ain't one of them. Hustle.
Yeah, blocks and gates, putting faces on the newspaper. I can't get caught for old crime to catch new cases. Blocks invaded, spot raids, just a few made it. Homies in the holding tanks with no shoelaces. Back on the streets, I'm rolling weed and see through paper, dipping down the shore with the blue patent. Popping tops off bottles with the gold label. It's pretty good to say I dropped out the 10th grade. I'm better than ever, these rap shit is Nathan. It's for my niggas in the county on the main line. I keep mine on my waistline. Whatever you want, bitch, nigga, every day I'm ready for whatever. AC/DC, heavy with the metal. And never do we settle, we're taking everything. Welcome to the next level, nigga.
For my next number, I'd like to return to the classics.
Cooking soul. Yeah. Hustle. You know. Neighborhood.
Most West Coast shit, like, I'm really on this shit. I tell this shit to everybody. I don't give a fuck, nigga.
Wait. Look. Look, I'm fresh off the block, I ain't even really left yet. Best on the west, hands down, no question. And my Adidas got the Slauson boy etched in. And Black Sam keep the money invested. All I do is check rappers off the checklist. And now I'm beef, I eat beef for breakfast. And now I'm sleep cause these streets is hectic. I don't make peace, I just put them on my necklace.
Real nigga never ran, never snitched. The old lady on Fifth ain't raised no bitch. And we some real niggas, not like the niggas in your clique. I was running around talking about the little shit you did. We don't never say nothing about that big shit we did. We just see each other and nod, and you know what it is. And we don't talk about the big shit we did. We just see each other and nod, and you know what it is, nigga.
Hustle.
Yeah.
What more can I say? I wouldn't be here today if the old school didn't pave the way. What more can I say? I wouldn't be here today if the old school didn't pave the way.
Ain't nothing like the old school.
What more can I say? I wouldn't be here today if the old school.
I remember Mr. Magic Flash, Grandmaster Cass, LL raising hell, but I didn't last. Every D and Rock Kim was the shit to me. I flipped to see a Dougie Fresh show with Ricky D and Red Alert was putting in work. And Chuck Hill had my homies on the hill getting ill. Well, shit was real, but I still remember Raw with that game. When De La Soul was putting potholes in the game, I can't explain how it was. Houdini had me puffing on that Buddha getting buzzed. But still, I was the block parties in the projects.
I wouldn't be here today if the old school didn't pave the way.
Like the old school.
What more can I say? I wouldn't be here today if the old school didn't pave the way.
The old
what
school.
More can I say? I wouldn't be here today if the old school didn't pave the way.
Shell toes and BVDs, a killer grease to stop my leaves when I hit the streets. I play a Skelly Ring Alivio or catch a kiss before the homies in my hood learn to smack a bitch. I remember way back the week D-Day.
What's going on, guys? Steve Sam here. We just made it to West Egg Performance. We are excited. Finally have to tune in. There goes Sally. We're gonna get started soon.
Remember popping and locking and Curtis Blow, the name belts, and Scott LaRock the Super Hole back in Latin quarters. When Slick Rick was spitting Lottie Dottie, came in the hoochies at the neighborhood block parties. I remember break dancing the Melly Mel, tickling Hyde LL when he rocked the bell. Forget the TV, I'm about to hit the streets and do graffiti. Be careful, don't let the transit cops see me. Ain't nothing like the old school.
What can I say? I wouldn't be here today.
Alright, what's going on, guys? Steve Sam here. We are headed toward LA for a magazine photo shoot.
Seeing Brooklyn go crazy up in the motherfucking party.
Every build has a story. What's yours? What's going on, guys? Steve Sam here with Beyond the Build. And we have some very exciting news. We finally got our LS Swap Nissan 350Z into SEMA. Big shout out to our two sponsors, Colorbond Paints and 742 Marketing for making this dream a reality.